Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to another video, and in today's video, this is actually pretty freaking exciting! Guess who's finally getting a new freaking skin? Shen! This dude is finally getting a new skin, and I was expecting something like Project or something, but this is PULSEFIRE Shen. He looks beautiful, he looks very nice, the model and everything is just freaking beautiful. You can see, this guy has hair! You can see his hair! You can see the pubes on his head! But anyways, I am so glad that Riot Games has finally freaking made a Shen skin. This is actually a more extended clip. It's just, I only cut out the part where it's the Shen skin. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to link you guys to the actual source that Riot Games actually posted this on, so you can see the teaser itself. And Riot just really threw this at us and really didn't say anything about when they were releasing these skins. Within this teaser, there was a Twisted Face skin, a Riven skin, and a Shen skin. And I will link you to that, which is in the description below. But I've just only got the clips of Shen because Shen looks beautiful. He actually has a recall animation now, which I always was bothered about because Shen's recall animation, his old one, it looked like he was looking both ways as if he was about to cross a road or something for looking for traffic or something. It looked very stupid, but I'm so glad they've added a recall animation. His ultimate looks beautiful. His ultimate's actually not purple. It's not just purple now. And it's actually just extra particle effects and everything, right? It's actually making good skins, like they said in their recent video, or one of their recent videos, which I think is now a month or a couple of weeks old now. They said that they were gonna make skins for people that didn't get skins, and also make epic skins worth the amount that you have to pay for it. So thank you so much, Riot. I'm so happy that you guys made this skin. So this will be released very soon. I think it's coming to the PBE, maybe like tomorrow or something, I don't know. And then after that, the skin will be released. I think, I'm hoping for the next patch, I'm not too sure, but I will keep you updated on that. And I'm really sorry for not uploading, it's only because I've had problems. But in, I'm gonna say about, let's call it a month, I will go back to daily because, there's a lot of reasons why I can't do it right now, but I will probably explain that in the future, and then you guys will understand, and I will probably just keep posting weekly for now, just probably once a week or something, and I will try my best. So anyways, guys, thanks for sticking around, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Peace, guys, and see ya.